in Italy, and to come here we took a cruise, and we're staying here only for one day, and next day I'm gonna visit finally Rome. We've never been to Rome yet. Exploring Genova. We came here in this little car. Piccola. So look at this building. So I just visited the most beautiful church in my life. You see? Like, it's very simple entrance, and then when you're inside you have Rubens paintings, and it's so beautiful. It's of medieval origin and was reconstructed in 16th century. And yeah, in Italy it's always like that. You see something really simple and then you come inside and it's splendid. Splendid Genova.
Bitte gehen Sie zu Ihrer Kabine, um die Rettungsweste zu holen, und begeben Sie sich dann ohne die Aufzüge zu benutzen.
Mariel è molto felice.
Arca di Arca Romana, sì.
Ciao, sono Nicole e sono molto felice di essere qui in Italia e voglio parlare italiano un po'. E questa è Piazza del Popolo. E mia mamma. Mariel non vuole prendere foto. Non abbiamo molto tempo e adesso questa è Piazza Spagna e e andiamo a Fontana di Trevi. Oh, adoro Roma.
Siamo in arrivo a Roma Trastevere. We are now arriving in Roma Trastevere.
Buongiorno Palermo. Sunny weather. This is a theater.
The architectural style is mostly Baroque or Neoclassicism.
Just visited the church of our First Lady. It's the first church of Malta. It was built in the 16th century. Malta was named after the Grand Master Duke Jean de La Valette. And Marielle knows everything about it, but she doesn't want to be on camera. And I think I'm in love with Malta. There's so many places now. So now we have taken little streets, we have these like shops or say grocery markets, everything in one place.
All right. Mozilla. Went to six.
So you like feeding pigeons everywhere in Malta, in France, in Germany, everywhere. Maya has fed all the pigeons and now finally she's eaten herself. She loves feeding animals. This little fountain. I think everyone took a picture with this cute pigeon drinking water after eating some bread that Muriel gave me. Turn around! Whoa! Restaurant, and you ordered risotto, rice, right? What else? Bread. What else? And for dessert? For dessert, chocolate cake. And Muriel's first time! Woo! We're now going to the downtown and hopefully gonna see the most famous cathedral.
Thank you.
running around Barcelona. It's such a pleasure. Hope I will be back soon here. The cathedral is wonderful. I don't remember the architectural style. So I saw there is a little garden, like when you go out of the cathedral, but now I can't find it. Like the guy closed the door and now I couldn't see. There were swans. It was so beautiful. So I'm trying to go around the cathedral to find the entrance to the garden.
На фоне голубочков.
Trip is over, we're in Marseille.
We have to leave now. I'm happy to see you.
Yeah,
hi, very
you much. Know it's gonna go to the internet. I'm a YouTuber.
Oh. Yeah, I have to watch that.
Yeah, you sorry?
Yeah, no, but I mean, you have vlog like that. Oh my god, we'll be famous!
So thank you guys for watching. I hope you're gonna shoot more because it's I think it's a different dog. Experience.
This is the best dancer I've ever had.
So it's time to go take a train to go to Paris, back to Paris. The town was beautiful, like I enjoyed it so much, the boat. And there were like several bars here, Propole and the Aft Bar, where you can dance, listen to music, live music. And also, I don't know, I love the stairs, I showed you guys. Yeah, have next time, let me see.